So here's how you can talk in Lifelike app. So for example, if you just tap on the character, then you need to start using. So yeah, basically that's how you can start chatting.